You are looking for a new adventure in Him, because the old is past, and behold, everything has become new. You don't have a past, and you are not condemned because of the blood of Jesus. You are made new. So I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Praise God. Yay!